हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अ ट्रैवल रिलेटेड idioms. आई कैन एक्सप्लेन इट ऑल वन बाय वन. फर्स्ट वन इज थर्स्ट फॉर एडवेंचर, विच मीन्स डिजायर टू ट्रैवल. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, माय अंकल हैज इमेंस थर्स्ट फॉर एडवेंचर. नेक्स्ट वन इज सेट ऑफ, विच मीन्स to leave on a journey. For example, we set off at 5 p.m. this meeting. Next one is off the beaten track, which means in a place where people don't often go. For example, it was adventurous to go off the beaten track. Next one is got in, which means arrive. For example, after long journey, I got in late for party. Next one is check in, which means formally arrive at airport or hotel. For example, we check in the hotel late in the evening. Next one is take off, which means to leave the ground and start flying. For example, the plane took off in time. Next one is take the road, which means set off or depart. For example, I have taken the road to Chennai. Next one is drop off, which means take someone to a place and leave them there. For example, he dropped off my school while going to office. Next one is to cut off the corner, which means to take a shortcut. For example, by cutting off a corner, I reach my house in 30 minutes. Next one is call on, which means to make a short visit. For example, I will call on my uncle tomorrow. Next one is break the journey, which means stop somewhere for a while during a long journey. For example, while going to Calcutta, we break the journey at Lucknow. Next one is hit the road, which means start a journey. For example, my cousin from Canada hit the road. Next one is see off, which means go to airport or station to say goodbye to someone. For example, I went to see off my uncle at station. Next one is travel broadens the mind, which means to know more about the world. For example, I like traveling because travel broadens the mind. Next one is speed up, which means increase speed. For example, my boss told me to speed up with work. Next one is check out, which means leave the hotel after paying. For example, after a week stay at hotel, we check out. Next one is got off, which means leave a bus, train or plane. We get off at next station.